Audio Jump. Audio Jump. Audio Jump.
Ajax midfielder Edson Álvarez has claimed League 1 side stat Rennes got Hollywood actress Salma Hayek to convince him to sign for them in the summer. Mexican international Álvarez, 23, has been at Ajax since 2019 and helped the Dutch side to a League and Cup double last season. French side Rennes were interested in signing him and they took an unusual route to try and lure him into joining the club over the summer. They got well-known Hollywood actress Hayek, the wife of Rennes owner Francois Henri Pinault, to persuade him, but it didn't work as Álvarez insisted on staying with Ajax despite being flattered. Álvarez told The Telegraph, "As a well-known Mexican compatriot, she called me and tried to persuade me to come to France. That surprised and flattered me, but my choice for Ajax was certain and I explained that to her. She's a very great and famous actress all over the world because of her Hollywood films, Auge Star. I hold her very high. She is an example because as a Mexican she fought to be where she is today." Álvarez came through the youth system of his native club, América, and made his debut for them at the age of 19. He played over 100 games for them before moving to Holland for 12 libras y 60 peniques million, 15 millones de euros, just over 2 years ago. He has been capped by Mexico 50 times since making his debut in 2017 and has scored twice in that time. He also helped them win the Gold Cup in 2019.